have completed a science experiment from our home school. The experiment was to see if I could relight a candle by lighting the smoke. Once the experiment was over, I researched how, by lighting smoke, a candle would ignite. Research found that the smoke isn't just smoke. The smoke actually contains melted wax, helping the fire to reach the candle wick. I hope you enjoyed watching my homeschool video. Don't forget to subscribe, follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Bye!